iPhone 3G SIM card replacement insert. Apple includes a SIM eject tool with the iPhone 3G. If you don't have this tool, don't worry, an ordinary paperclip works just as well. Your SIM eject tool or a paperclip into the hole next to the headphone jack. Press down on the tool until the SIM card tray pops out. Remove the SIM card from the SIM card tray. The cut-off corner should make it easy to reinstall the SIM card in the correct orientation.